हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय जूलॉजी क्लास। दिस इज अकमल हुसैन, लेक्चरर बायोलॉजी, स्क्वायर हाई स्कूल एंड कॉलेज। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक ए जूलॉजी क्लास ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 7, चैप्टर 5। फॉलो द पिक्चर। देयर इज ए पिक्चर ऑफ ह्यूमन बॉडी व्हिच इज रिलेटेड विथ सप्लाई द ऑक्सीजन एंड न्यूट्रिएंट the total body as well as collect the wastes from different part of the body. That means today's topic is a blood circulatory system. What will we learn from this class? We will be able to know about constituents of blood, functions of blood and blood vessels. Blood circulatory system. What is blood circulatory system? The system through which blood is circulated in the body is the blood circulatory system. Parts of blood circulatory system: number 1 blood, number 2 heart, number 3 blood vessels. Blood and its constituents. Blood. What is blood? Blood is a red colored liquid connective tissue which is slightly alkaline and salty. Constituents of blood: number 1 plasma, number 2 blood corpuscles. Plasma. Number 1, plasma is the liquid part of the blood. Number 2, normally 55% of blood is plasma. Number 3, blood cells float in blood in plasma. Number 4, it contains fibrinogen that helps in blood clotting. Functions of plasma. Number 1, plasma carries oxygen, not only oxygen as well as carbon dioxide also. Food substances to different part of the body. It carries harmful substances from all over the body and expel them through different excretory organ. Blood corpuscles, that means blood cells types. Number 1, red blood corpuscles or RBC. White blood corpuscles or WBC, platelets or thrombocytes. Red blood corpuscles. Characteristics of RBC or red blood corpuscles. Number 1, it contains one type of pigment called hemoglobin, and color of hemoglobin is red. That's why the presence of hemoglobin make the total blood red. Number 2, it is biconcave. Number 3, it is round disc like cell. Number 4, there is no nucleus. Number 5, it is produced in bone marrow. What is bone marrow? Bone marrow is the fluid substance which is present into the hollow space of bone. I am saying again, the biochemical fluid substance which is present into the hollow space of bone is called bone marrow. Function: carries oxygen every cell of the body. This is the main function of RBC. White blood corpuscles or WBC. Characteristics: number 1, it is irregular in shape. Why it is irregular in shape? Actually, the main function of WBC is to kill the microorganism. The shape of different microorganism is different. That's why this type of cell can sense its shape at all. So it is irregular in shape. It contains nucleus. It produced in spleen and bone marrow. Already you know what is bone marrow and spleen. Spleen is the organ which is present near the stomach. It is a sheet like organ or flat organ who is located near our stomach is called spleen. Function: they kill germs that enter into the body. That's why WBC is called the security of our body. platelets. Functions of platelets. Number one, it looks like a circular, that means it is rounded. Number two, they are smaller among blood cells. They do not contain any nucleus, that means only WBC carries nucleus. RBC and platelets have no nucleus at all. Number four, they are produced in red bone marrow. Function, the main function of platelets is help in blood clotting. Functions of blood. Blood is an essential constituent of the body. It has various functions. Number one, transportation of food. Actually, when digestive system absorb the digested food, then a blood collect it and supply the whole body. Number two, transportation of oxygen. Oxygen is necessary for every activity of the body. Organic cells can't survive without oxygen. So, oxygen along with food is to be supplied to them. Hemoglobin of RBC takes oxygen from the lung and carry them as oxyhemoglobin to every cell of the body. Carbon dioxide exchange. Blood plasma carries carbon dioxide from cells of different organs to the lung. Why lung? Because lung will help to excrete the carbon dioxide from the body. Number four, expulsion of waste materials. Blood helps expulsion of nitrogenous waste products. Number five, prevention of diseases. When germs entered into our body, WBC kill them as preventive measures. That's why we are fit most of the time. Number six, transportation of hormones. What is hormone? Hormone is the biochemical substance which is produced from ductless gland of our body and helps to perform the different activities of our body. Ductless gland of the body produce hormones. Blood transport hormones to different part of the body. Control of temperature. Blood carries temperature of different parts and maintain temperature equilibrium of the whole body. Number eight, clotting of blood. If any part of the body get cut, bleeding occurs. Platelets helps to blood clotting. As a result, bleeding stops. Blood vessels. Types of blood vessels. At first, what is blood vessels? The vessels through which blood is circulated into our body is called blood vessels. That means the way of blood. Types of blood vessels. Number one, artery. Number two, vein. And number three, capillary. Artery. There is a picture of artery. Characteristics of artery. It is originated from the heart. It carries blood to different part of the body. Actually, it carries the oxygenated blood from heart to different part of the body. They are placed at the inner side of the body, comparatively vein. Their wall is thick with a small cavity. Their wall is thick. Follow here. Three-layered wall. One, two, three. Three-layered wall. Wall is thick with a small cavity, and the hollow space into the artery is called cavity or lumen which is small without any bulb. That means there is no bulb into the cavity of artery. Bulb means in Bengali kopatika or doroza. Function: transports oxygenated blood vein. There is a picture of vein. Characteristics of vein: number one, it carries blood from all over the body to heart. Number two, its wall is thin. It is also three-layered wall, but this wall is thin comparatively artery. Number three, its cavity is large with bulb. That means the cavity into the vein is comparatively large, comparatively larger than the cavity of artery with bulbs. That means bulb is present here. This is bulb that I have told in Bengali it is called kopatika. Bulb is present here. It is originated from the capillary network. That means it is originated from different organ. Function: it carries deoxygenated blood. That means carbon dioxide enriched blood from different organ to heart, and heart to finally lung, and lung helps to excrete the carbon dioxide from our body. Capillary: there is a picture of capillary. Characteristics of capillary: very fine blood vessels which is in different organ. Follow the picture. This is artery. Artery breaks into different fine blood vessels into organ. This is called capillary or capillary network. And finally then capillaries again mixed with one blood vessels and origin a vein. Number two, its wall is thinnest, composed of only one celled thick epithelial layer. That means this capillary formed by only one celled, which is formed by epithelial cell. Number three, bulbs are absent. That means bulbs is absent into the hollow space of capillary. Number four, capillaries stay surrounding the body cells. Function: exchange of materials between the blood and cells. Exchange the materials. That means by the help of artery, oxygen and nutrients entered into the different organs. That means artery to capillary, capillary to cell. Then the wastes as well as carbon dioxide collected by capillary and finally entered into the vein. Maintain social distance. Follow health rules. Thank you.